Town Weekend, CBS FM 101, New York's oldie station. The girl's all right with me.
You never floss your teeth.
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips.
Yeah. Sour crush.
There's no tenderness, and I can't go on.
Bring back that love and feeling. That's good stuff. I like those guys. Righteous Brothers on CBS FM 101.1. I'm Dan Ingram on a marvelous Motown weekend. You, me, and America's most listened to oldies on America's most listened to oldies station. The honor group of the day are dentists. Yes, have a happy amalgam, or whatever it is you're doing these days. Or what is it? They call it now? Sealant? That's the new thing. It's supposed to stop cavities or something. You spray that on, or maybe it's just like... That's me. Everywhere.
These are cats down here at the bridge.
Aside from that, I'm normal. Well, come to think of it, I'm not normal. I wouldn't be doing this for, and you wouldn't be listening to hear the freak, you know. Anyway, if you're a dentist, you're in the honor group of the day.
Think back to the last time you ordered a turkey sandwich. Did the turkey look a little too perfect? More like a beach ball than a bird? Was it a bit rubbery, like a flavored sponge? Did it taste like your shopping bag? If it was any or all of these things, chances are it wasn't turkey breast at all. You see, these days, what they call turkey is actually turkey parts and fillers, ground up and molded to look like turkey breast. So how do you get turkey that tastes like turkey? Demand it. Demand Boar's Head. Very simply, at Boar's Head, we take the highest quality turkey breast and we roast it. Nothing more, nothing less. No scraps, no parts, no fillers, no tricks, no little surprises. Boar's Head Oven Gold. Turkey, not technology.
More great places to use Visa.
New Yorkers only know one speed, fast. They walk fast, talk fast, think fast. They do everything from the minute they get up till the second they go to sleep, fast. But sometimes even they have to slow down. And when they do sit down and relax, they like to go places like the Candle Cafe, with vegetarian food so good, no one ever has a beef. Or Joe Allen's on 46th and Broadway, where the Caesar salad is as famous as the people who eat it. And Savant on the Upper West Side, where the menu's always changing, making it as diverse as the city itself. But no matter how much time they spend dining, there's one part of the meal that's always fast, deciding which card to use. They use their Visa card, because the Candle Cafe, Joe Allen's, and Savant are just a few of the millions of places that will take Visa, but won't take any card from American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
Stiller and Mira.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Get me the bicarb, honey.
Indigestion.
I'm getting heartburn from all these corporate mergers.
Sign of the times. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
The company that makes my favorite soup was absorbed by a petroleum giant.
That could cause gas.
A conglomerate that makes copying machines swallowed up a bologna plant.
That'll repeat on you.
Everywhere. Acquisitions, takeovers, stores, banks.
Not the Amalgamated Bank.
The Amalgamated Bank is still the Amalgamated Bank?
Still the same low-cost car loans, personal loans, small business loans.
Oh.
Easing up?
Better. Same six locations throughout the city?
Of course. At Amalgamated, the employees don't change like the seasons.
Oh, relief. The Amalgamated Bank is still the Amalgamated Bank?
For 73 years, serving the working men and women of New York City.
No more heartburn. Amalgamated settled my stomach.
The Amalgamated Bank. No acquisitions, no gas, no baloney.
Amalgamated. America's Labor Bank. Member FDIC.
Are you ready for the 1-800-CALL-ATT-NBA sweepstakes? You ought to be, because every time you make a calling card call with 1-800-CALL-ATT, you're entered to win a trip or two to the NBA playoffs and a chance to join four fans shooting for $300,000 in prizes. The 1-800-CALL-ATT-NBA sweepstakes. That's your true choice, AT&T. Watch the NBA on TNT and TBS Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday nights. For official rules and alternate entry details, call 1-800-882-3346. Open U.S. residents, 18 or older. No purchase necessary. Void where prohibited. Sweepstakes ends 3/15/96.
101 weather.
Why, it's cold. Cold! I mean, it's cold. It's cold. If you didn't know, it's cold. It's cold. It's dropped from 27 down to 22. And it's continuing to drop. Sunny, windy, cold, upper 20s. Yeah, around zero wind chill. Do you believe that? To 10 below wind chill. Diminishing winds, bitterly cold tonight. Teens in town, single digits north and west. Tomorrow, sunny, a little milder, mid-30s. Same thing on Monday, mid-40s. Right now, it's 21 degrees. Just dropped another degree at CBS FM 101.1. Yeah, with a marvelous Motown weekend and your chance to win the Motown Hitsville USA CD box set from Motown Records, containing the greatest hits from Motown's biggest names. To win, you'll be the first caller to correctly name this golden year. Joe Namath led the New York Jets. He let them win the first AFL Super Bowl. He really did. I saw that game. I'll never forget it. Anyway, What Does It Take to Win Your Love became a top five hit for Junior Walker in the All-Stars. Name that golden year. Call me now, 1-800-367-1101. You may win only one call-in contest every night. Today's decision of the judges is final. It's 1-800-367-1101. CBS FM 101.1. Oh. The motto on Malcolm Forbes' desk. Don't let the sun catch you crying.
Don't let the sun catch you crying. The night's the time for all your tears. Your heart may be broken tonight, but tomorrow in the morning light, don't let the sun catch you crying. The nighttime shadows disappear.
May I ask a question, sir, of a personal nature?
And with them go all your tears. All the morning will bring joy for every girl and boy. So don't let the sun catch you crying. We know the crying's not a bad thing, but stop your crying. May be hard to discover that you've been left for another. But don't forget that love's a game, and it can always come again. Oh, don't let the sun catch you crying. Don't let the sun catch you crying. Oh no. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, oh, oh. CBS FM 101.1. Oh, Stand By Me right here. I've always wanted to Stand By Me, but I've never been able to. It's a crying. It doesn't work. All right, Ben, go ahead.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So dark. I won't cry just as long as you stand, stand by me.
Right now, let me check. I gotta pick up the phone here. CBS FM 101.1 with Teresa Horvath of the Bronx. Teresa, name the golden year that Joe Namath led the Jets to win the first AFL Super Bowl. And what does it take to win your love was a top five hit for Junior Walker in the All-Stars. Name that golden year.
1969.
Teresa, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're a winner. You just won the Motown Hitsville USA CD box set courtesy of Motown Records. You got enough music in there to carry you through at least a couple of years. Congratulations to you. Promotional consideration provided by Motown Records. For a chance to call in and win, keep listening to New York's home of Motown music. What's that station?
WCBS 101.
Thank you, baby.
To win your love from me.
Starts on CBS FM 101.1. What does it take to win your love? Use something earthy like a deed, you know. On CBS FM, we just got from a dentist, a name of Stu Rubin, who said since he's a dentist, we should be playing You Can't Sit Down, because dentists don't really understand where they work. I'm sorry, Stu, but the record we have coming up, I hope it doesn't offend you. It's called Windy, which might have something to do with it. I don't know. It's actually about the political debates. We know that. CBS FM 101.1, Marvelous Motown Weekend. You being the best music of all time. Association on CBS FM 101, your number one music station. I'm Dan Ingram, proud to be with you, and our honor group of the day. I told you we're dentists. The word for the day is paleothanographer. Paleothanographer is someone who is, well, actually is a WASP historian, is what you call a paleothanographer. All right, if you want to really do it, I mean, if you really want to pull one out, okay, here, this is, you'll say arg when you hear this. Paleothanographer is opposite of 10 starboard fatographer.
Arg.
Thank you very much.
St. Patty's Day in the city. Oh, it was big. They blocked off streets and closed offices. They all came down to the big friendly place at the corner, Bennigan's Irish American Grill and Tavern. Called it the home of 1,000 welcomes. And they had
one big 20-day celebration. It's called the Blarney Blast, and it's going on now through St. Patrick's Day at Bennigan's. It's full of good times, great new foods, and, of course, green beer. There's even a Lucky Clover scratch and win game where everyone wins. No purchase necessary, and you must be 21. Grand prize is a trip for two to Ireland. So bring a suitcase. Hey, you never know. The Blarney Blast, now through St. Patrick's Day.
At the home of 1,000 welcomes.
Yeah, make yourself at home at Bennigan's Irish American Grill and Tavern.
Hey, great place, great fun, great people. Oh, great stuff. You stop by Bennigan's in Parsippany, Ocean Township, and in Morristown.
Why are we here?
Because there's a great lease opportunity on the Oldsmobile Cutlass Supreme Coupe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's just $219 a month.
$219?
For a limited time, naturally.
Naturally.
And that Cutlass Supreme comes with dual airbags, anti-lock brakes, platinum-tipped spark plugs.
Whoa, platinum?
No tune-up for 100,000 miles.
I like that. And with the $1,900 down and the refundable security deposit, total due at signing is $2,369.
And a trade-in might cover the down payment.
Oh, that's good.
But all this is for a limited time.
Yes, they know that by now.
So it's $219 a month for 36 months. That's $78.84 for a new Cutlass Supreme.
Wow.
But if they want their pick, they better hurry into their local Oldsmobile retailer.
I think they get the picture.
So hurry. This offer won't last forever.
GMAC must approve lease at participating retailers. Vehicles subject to availability and may need to be ordered. Tune-up requirements may vary. Call 1-800-717-OLDS to find out more. Oldsmobile is the official car for NCAA championships. Demand better. See your local Oldsmobile retailer today.
If your family's waiting for the perfect time to go computer shopping,
all right, move out!
Then load up the troops and get to Incredible Universe, because the month-long family computer fair is on, and this weekend's an event you can't miss.
Honey, take computers. Billy, software. Susie, peripherals. And Junior. Yeah, well, you're with me. Now, go, go, go!
Scat out amazing offers, like an Acer 100 MHz Pentium multimedia computer with monitor and HP DeskJet 600C color printer for $67 a month. Or a new Acer 166 MHz Pentium with 16 megs of RAM, 2 gig hard drive, 6X CD-ROM and 28-8 fax modem with speakerphone for $89 per month. Monitor sold separately. Offers good on Incredible Universe revolving charge account. And the little troopers will love Comfy Activity Center. Introduce them to technology with a comfy keyboard and two software programs for just $99. The big events this weekend only at Incredible Universe.
Okay, team. Next target, the karaoke machine.
101 weather.
Sunny, windy, cold. It's been bouncing between 21 and 24 for the last hour. Temperatures no higher than about that today. Tonight, going to be clear, diminishing winds, cold, teens in town, single digits north and west, and we know that the wind chill right now is down below zero. Layer up, if they say. Or layer down if you want. Sunny, a little milder. Temperatures in the mid-30s. Monday's outlook, sunny, a little more milder, low 40s. Right now, it's 23 degrees at CBS FM. And now, dedicated to Marion Barry. CBS FM 101.1, and this is the marvelous Motown weekend, and I'm prone to remember, sometimes vertical, to remember the legendary writing team of Holland Dozier Holland, and they made an incredible contribution to the success of Motown, you know that. And in 1990, they were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and we have this little piece of tape of Lamont Dozier, who just woke up as he was accepting the award.
For me, this is a dream come true. Years ago, when I was fortunate enough to join the Motown family, I had no idea that that dream would come to this. So we're very excited. We never thought this music would, at the time, at least they were telling us it wouldn't last. And we, some of us believed it, but we showed them. Thank you all.